I've been involved in contributing to build the scientific culture in the continent where I come from, which is Africa. Something is missing, an energy that connects the good scientists that we have all over the world coming from sub-Saharan Africa and the decision makers locally to take the right decision, the right policy that can make good conditions for these scientists and also align the research with the local needs. And this energy that is missing is the scientific culture. It's the story of a young guy who came back from abroad, didn't got a job, and then opened normal activity there, so a bar. And then he's not living on the bar. He's living also from initiative that he takes to, use his environment to make money. We talk about, using how to transform the biomass. We talk about plastic recycle. We talk about health. We talk about so many things, but all properties that all subject topics that we tackle there, right, are based on physical principles. If you don't think about the technology of tomorrow, which is the science that we do presently, you will always be underdeveloped or in development, as people say, because when one part of the world is evolving, doing very sharp science now that tomorrow will be the good technology, tomorrow Africa should not be there just to try to reproduce what it's doing. Innovation is also taking from what you have in your environment, adapted to your local needs, and then develop something that can be beneficial for your country.